uptown now. Back with our parade coverage. It is exciting. Just getting started. We're going to get right back to it now because it is float time. That looks like a turkey, Stephanie.
I think you're right, by golly. The turkey is certainly one of Thanksgiving's most beloved celebrities. And this year, Turkey is celebrating his 12th parade appearance.
I don't know if 12 is old for a turkey, but he seems to be in good shape.
I don't have a kiss.
Get your heart started on a holiday morning. By the way, Maureen McGovern can be seen in an upcoming NBC special. It'll be on Sunday, December 16th. Mark it down. We've got a lot more parade ahead. Stay with us. We'll be back.
The stars of Riptide, the Mogo Jumpy Dancers, and Placido Domingo. All ahead on NBC.
But because of the freedom this statue stands for, Oscar Meyer was able to realize his dream. Today, we're helping to restore the Statue of Liberty. We dedicate our efforts to America's children in hopes that their dreams will also come true. Oscar Meyer.
All right, now I'm delighted to be able to introduce one of the world's great musical talents, Placido Domingo, who this morning has a big part to play in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. He'll be riding the Big Apple float and also performing in Herald Square. That should be exciting. Good morning. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, and a bit cold, but here we are.
How would we say Happy Thanksgiving in Spanish?
I guess Feliz Día de Gracias.
That sounds good to me.
Here. We'll give you a quick program note. We can't tell you what it is. We don't like to keep anything from you, but in truth, we have a pretty big surprise heading our way. It'll be down here in about 10 minutes. We invite you to stay tuned for that. We're going to be showing you an awful lot of floats this morning. We'll be showing them to you as they pass in review. Before we get to that, we'd like to give you kind of a magical look now at a new float that's going to be seen in this parade for the very first time later this morning. We have singled it out for our annual time-lapse photography essay session on how a float is being built. Take a look at this. Thank you.
Megan's in the trailer. She's freezing.
Don't miss a minute of this feast of entertainment. Stephanie Kramer sings, and a Raggedy Ann balloon comes to life, all heading your way.
The Cobra invaders have taken Bootjack Hill. Our troops are in trouble, but here comes the G.I. Joe secret mission train with more men, more supplies, and you're in command. The G.I. Joe special forces head for the bridge, while the G.I. Joe train speeds to Bootjack Hill with a secret strike force. A helicopter lands behind the Cobra lines, and here come the paratroopers. G.I. Joe 72-piece electric train and battle set complete with battleground scenic mat. By Tyco, of course.
Hey, Ronald, know what time it is?
It's a good time to downsize with Ronald.
Time for our tennis match? Nope, time to start buying Christmas presents. I'm giving you-know-who a Ronald McDonald digital quartz watch. They come in red or blue, tell the time and date, and have a great-looking face. Thanks! And what's more, each time you buy a watch for a special low price at McDonald's, you donate part of that money to your local Ronald McDonald house. Thanks.
Perhaps more than any other time of year, this is the season when millions of people discover Polaroid cameras do what no other kind of camera can do.
What's this? Thanks to the milk and cookies, and thanks to the beautiful Polaroid pictures. Love, Santa.
Happy holidays from Polaroid.
Okay, here to celebrate Thanksgiving along with thousands and thousands of other New Yorkers is Barbara Bosson, who just about everybody must recognize as Faye Farrilla from Hill Street Blues. And her husband's here, Stephen Bosco, happens to be the executive producer of a series called Hill Street Something. Yeah.
Something.
Do you have kids with you here?
Yeah, we have one, Jesse John.
My daughter Melissa's in the trailer. She's freezing.
We'll get her back out here. Enjoy the parade. Nice to see you folks.
A few moments ago, I promised you a surprise. It's not my nature to try to be titillating, but that was governed by necessity. Because coming into sight now, riding in on the Pepsi-Cola float, one of the true sensations from the music world, Menudo. Here to wish you the happiest of Thanksgiving as they start on their national Pepsi tour.
Coming up, the dancing of the Rockettes, the antics of Abner the Eccentric, and a performance from the Broadway musical, The Tap Dance Kid.
Tonight on The Cosby Show, Dad's daughter comes home for the holidays.
Who is it?
Sandra, your daughter, remember?
What do you want?
It's a Thanksgiving feast on The Cosby Show. Then on Family Ties, the kids are out to break up Mom's holiday plans.
Anybody tries to run out, I say we smack them.
Whoa!
A feast of family fun.
Tonight.
Toys R Us kid.
There's a million toys and Toys R Us that I can play with.
Bet you don't know what I want, Jeffrey.
Bet I do. Trivia challenge from Canada Games, only $18.97 at Toys R Us. Just $22.97 for Amloyd's turtle table and chairs. And the Takara Chronoform time machine, just $12.97 each. 1 minute it's a watch, next minute it's a robot.
Yeah. More games, more toys, all fun. I want to be a Toys R Us kid.
I have
just 30 seconds to show you how the interchangeable ManTech Robot Warriors interchange. 30 seconds to show you more than a million different combinations. Solartech's head on LaserTech, or Negatech's legs on TerraTech's body. But a million combinations? Impossible. It would take 10 days. Every part of every ManTech figure can be attached to every other ManTech figure to make wild new creations. There are 6 ManTech Robot Warriors, each sold separately. This figure isn't sold. I created it. Imagine what you can create. ManTech from Remco.
Sammy Davis joins Richard Dawson all this week at 7:30.
Back now in Herald Square, continuing our coverage of the Macy's annual Thanksgiving Day Parade. At this point, we'd like to give you kind of a sneak preview of one of the spectacular new balloons making an effort in this year's parade. Once again, we're going to turn on a bit of camera magic, show you the Raggedy Ann balloon's first public test flight.
What this crowd is here. Who are these people, Stephanie? Stephanie?
Who are these people?
From NBC's Tuesday Night Hit Series Riptide, here are fabulous stars Joe Penny, Barry King, and Tom Gray.
Yeah.
Hey, guys,
hi,
happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you. Well, listen, I'd like to say hello to my mother and my brothers and sisters who I'm not with today. Happy Thanksgiving. I want to say hello to my daughter, Wheezy. Happy Thanksgiving, Wheezy.
Yes,
and everybody else. We're looking forward to the gigantic 50-foot Stephen J. Cannell balloon. It's going to be a fight. It's going to be floating down here. Hello, Muffy and Puffy. Yeah. It's wonderful.
These guys know where their bread is buttered.
Absolutely.
I like that about
them. We're here to tell you.
Hi, Puffy.
And there's 3 terrific guys enjoying a wonderful Thanksgiving, although a bit chilly.
Yeah. Happy
thank you, fellas.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Have a turkey.
Uh-oh, Woody had some trouble back here.
Uh-oh. What happened?
We're in trouble with Woody back here.
I want
here,
to see more
worry.
Parade.
Woody will be all
a
right.
A little bit more.
Yeah, is he?
Are we on or on?
Now, look at that.
Don't
that
know.
Is Woody.
Woody Woodpecker was upside down a minute ago, but he has now righted himself.
Yeah. I can't do Woody. Can you do Woody, Stephanie?
Woody, please. I don't know.
Feet tall, 45 feet wide. Now, that is not a woodpecker. That's a dog.
Oh, my goodness. They changed on it. This is the great American dog. Man's best friend, sponsored by Purina Dog Chow.
Coming up, Florence Henderson, Olympic star Mary Lou Retton, and Gimme a Breaks, Joey Lawrence.
It's rolling and it's rocking and there's not much going to stop them.
It's the 6x6 high-riser power cruiser. You can play with it alone or with other high-risers like the Atlas, each sold separately. It's a complete action station with a pivoting boom and working searchlight. And six-wheel drive and independent suspension make it almost unstoppable.
It's rocking and it's rolling, almost no place it's not going.
2 AA batteries not included. The 6x6 high-riser power cruiser and Atlas, each sold separately. From Ideal.
Mailman Cliff Clavin on the hit TV series Cheers, but he also just got married in September.
That's right, September 9th.
That's wonderful. So this Thanksgiving morning, he definitely has a lot to be grateful for.
You betcha.
And here he is, and I hear you're going to sing for us.
Yes, I sure am.
Are you ready?
I am.
Are those vocal cords warm? Sounds good to me.
Warm enough, anyway.
Enjoy.
I'm giving thanks. For all things bright and beautiful, the falling snow, some mistletoe, a rainbow. I'm giving thanks
for all the creatures, great and small,
the mighty whale, the nightingale, the beavers nesting where the gentle rivers flow. These precious gifts are here to share this earth with you and me.
So enjoy the love and
and wonderful. For Santa Claus and Jingle Bells, shooting stars and wishing well, and dreams that now and then come true. And most of all, I'm giving.
Enjoy the parade. Happy Thanksgiving to you. Woody's having a few problems out there. And, of course, that is one of the most famous characters around these days. He is Garfield the Cat. Probably the best-loved cat in America, although he's probably more accurately described as a human in cat's clothes from his characteristics there. Eating and sleeping, his favorite activities, and apparently riding in parades as well. Told he doesn't really like to chase mice, so I don't know if that qualifies him as an official cat. And if you like statistics, he is going to consume 18,907 cubic feet of helium for the trip. That's only a theory, but we think that's accurate.
Joining me is the star of NBC's program Give Me a Break, young Joey Lawrence. Good morning to you, Joey.
Happy Thanksgiving to you too, Mr. Grumble.
Rich Little, Dom DeLuise, and Tim Conway all join NBC's exclusive parade coverage.
Hope we're going to a New Year's Eve party.
I'd prefer an office party.
I want to go to a school Christmas party.
McDonald's Chicken McNuggets 20-pack, the life of any holiday party.
How do I look?
Delicious.
Golden brown is your color.
Whoopee! Let's go to a sleigh ride party.
It's a good time. What a great day.
Parties, parties. Oh. That's all you 20-packs ever think of.
I'm McDonald's.
Time for McDonald's gift certificates. 50 cents each or a book of 10 for $5.
Is Snake Mountain ready to take on He-Man?
Anytime!
Snake Mountain, Battle Armor, He-Man, and Skeletor each sold separately. You put the mountain together. Batteries not included.
And your serpent ready to strike?
Yes!
Come, He-Man. Come to Snake Mountain.
If you dare.
Snake Mountain with Echo Microphone. New from the Masters of the Universe collection. Action figures each sold separately. From Mattel.
Grown-ups.
We're back now in New York, looking to the heavens for a little warmth. And at this time, we'd like you to meet the delightful Sole Moonfry, seven-year-old star of NBC's new comedy series, Punky Brewster. This morning, she, too, is looking upwards.
Would he like his ring on a star? Caramel come in a jar.
Well, hey there, it's Yogi Bear. My goodness, as we continue with Macy's Thanksgiving Day parade coverage, or as we call it, Wheel of Fortune with floats. There's Yogi. Made his debut in the 1983 parade, so he is a veteran. Gigantic 65-foot-tall replica of America's favorite bear. Get away to go, Yogi.
Dionne Warwick, the Disneyland float, and a show-stopping number from Broadway's Tap Dance Kid. All ahead. So stay tuned.
Alvin, Simon, Theodore, rise and shine. Oh, your concert was fantastic, but don't be late for the baseball game.
Alvin, Simon, and Theodore each sold separately. Cowboy and baseball outfits also sold separately.
Theodore won't get up.
Anybody seen my vest?
Alvin's got his dad.
Alvin!
The Chipmunks, Alvin, Simon, and Theodore, each sold separately. Other outfits also sold separately from Ideal. If people everywhere exchange greetings of peace, hope,
and love. The world.
Peace.
Might get the message.
Mir.
Peace. American greetings.
One can grow coffee in many countries, but it is special when it grows in Colombia. For it grows in our high mountains in rich volcanic soil, through warm, sunny days and soft, moist nights. No coffee grows like the 100% Colombian that is handpicked by men such as Juan Valdez. When you see these words on the package, you will enjoy the richest coffee in the world.
Well, that just about wraps things up at our Uptown location. I'm going to head in and get a glass of iced tea right now. But, Brian, I have good news for you. All the wonderful sights and sounds you've seen here are heading your way, so get ready for quite a show. In fact, I'm going to head down there and see you a little bit later myself.
All right, popular and amiable. Thank you very much. Much appreciated, Patrick. We'll see you a little bit later. You know, as I sit here in Herald Square, 34th and Broadway, we're only just a few paces away from the very best the American theater has to offer. One of the current offerings, the hit musical, The Tap Dance Kid. From that show, here's Tony winner Hinton Battle and Company, and a number called Fabulous Feet.
Fabulous Feet, the Tap Dance Kid. Show us your fabulous feet. Yeah!
Here are the photographs.
A morning of spectacular entertainment. The Rockettes, Marie Osmond, John Schneider, Dom DeLuise, and the new Garfield balloon.
Tonight on Cheers, Diane turns on the charm for her boyfriend's mom. But what does mom think?
Stop seeing my son, or as God is my witness, I'll kill you.
That's kind of cute.
You'll die laughing on Cheers. And on Night Court, Stella Stevens is a madam with a holiday surprise for Harry.
Awesome.
A Thanksgiving feast of laughter.
Tonight.
Radio City Music Hall's magnificent Christmas Spectacular, starring the Rockettes. Tickets at the Music Hall box office, Ticketron, Teletron, or Charges.
I don't want to grow up.
I'm a Toys R Us kid.
There's a million toys at Toys R Us that I can play with.
Bet you don't know what I want, Jeffrey.
Bet I do. Trivia Challenge from Canada Games, only $18.97 at Toys R Us. Just $22.97 for Amloyd's turtle table and chairs. And the Takara Chronoform Time Machine, just $12.97 each. 1 minute it's a watch, next minute it's a robot.
Yeah! More games, more toys, all aboard! I want to be a Toys R Us kid.
Smile.
Now Cabbage Patch Kids can hold just about any pose. How can a Cabbage Patch Kid do all this?
Feel good!
With new Cabbage Patch Kids posable action wear. It fits right under their clothes and lets your kids pose them any way they want them.
They're one of a kind. They're Cabbage Patch Kids. You can give them all of your love.
Channel 4 wishes you a safe and happy Thanksgiving.
The 1984 Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade continues with NBC's exclusive coverage in Herald Square. Once again, here is Bryant Gumbel.
Thank you very much. Welcome back. Happy Thanksgiving to all of you who may be just joining us along the way. We're about a third of the way through our effort. There's still a lot of parade left. We invite you to sit down, relax, and enjoy yourself until the turkey's ready, because we've got some good things still in store. The parade has now reached our main camera positions here. We're located at Herald Square, 34th and Broadway, if you're a little bit of a stranger to New York. There are New York City's mounted police, and also leading the march, some Macy's officials. The parade officials work very hard. They are followed by their traditional theme banner. The theme banner this year, entertainment for children everywhere. Perhaps we might add to that, entertainment for children of all ages. Coming behind them from Lee High School, Huntsville, Alabama, we meet again the Marching General under the direction of J. Howard Baxter. Their choreographer this morning, Shirley Henderson. Marching Generals of Lee High School, they have done Huntsville proud. they'll make the turn on the 34th and then head down over towards the Hudson. And as you can see, following behind them, need I even introduce our two figures there making an appearance on this morning, Ben Franklin, George Washington. As they always do, two of the major push floats on this Thanksgiving morning. A little bit earlier, Pat and Stephanie managed to introduce you to one of the prime symbols of this day, the turkey float, taking a ride down Broadway in this 58th annual Macy's effort, one of the better talents of our time, Miss Dionne Warwick.
Donald Duck makes a comeback, and actor Robert Vaughn salutes the Statue of Liberty.
Dad?
Uh-huh?
How old will Danny Boy get?
I don't know, son. But we're going to give him lots of help.
For almost 60 years, Ralston Purina has been researching nutrition for ways to help dogs live longer lives. Thanks to this commitment, every serving of Purina Dog Chow contains 43 nutrients to help dogs live longer, healthier lives.
Danny Boy, you're terrific.
Purina Dog Chow brand dog food, helping dogs live longer lives.
You know, erector sets have been around for over 70 years. I remember getting one when I was just about Johnny's age. But today, there's a whole new generation of erector sets. This one's called the Max Steel Erector Construction System. I call it the future. And after Max is built, he can be a very exciting and useful friend. Thank you, Max.
Your children can also build these other projects with the Max Steel Erector Construction System from Ideal.
Enter the world of Timex quartz. Great looks that can take a licking. The Timex Triathlon has an 8-lap memory chronograph. It's for men and women of iron. This Timex Sports Quartz is water resistant to 100 meters. The Timex Black Max Quartz, flat out excitement. The world of Timex Quartz is tough to beat.
As you can see, the Pilgrims have just passed in review. One little historical note, although the Pilgrims are generally credited with starting this whole Thanksgiving, they were simply carrying on a tradition. They came over from England and they carried on their harvest festival. It was 3 days of revelry. In truth, they killed fowl and deer. It's only us who have, through time, managed to single out the turkey on this day.
We now pause so that our local stations can identify themselves. This is the NBC Television Network.
This is WNBC TV, Channel 4.
The Lake Mary High Marching Band, and as they clear the way, coming right down the middle of them, Donald Duck. Now, if you like a good comeback story, you like Donald. He was actually retired from service after 9 years of service. He was retired with full honors in 1970. Now back again, and to boot, celebrating his 50th birthday.
Enjoy Thanksgiving with the Rockettes and Marie Osmond. All ahead on the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Thank you.
we're back, you know, and although our effort on these Thanksgiving mornings always takes 3 hours, it is possible to show you an entire parade in 1 minute. Just take a look. Back, 1 minute parade. Look, we might tell you a little bit about the parade route. It didn't always travel the route it does now. Fact is, when this parade first got underway back in 1924, the original parade route called for all the participants to start way down on 145th Street and Convent Avenue, and then make their way down here to Herald Square. It wasn't, in fact, until 1947 that they turned their attention to the route we still use today, which is starting down on 77th and Central Park West, which is what you're seeing right now, making its way south to Columbus Circle and then down Broadway to Macy's and our camera positions that are down here right now. We're sitting down here right now and just waiting, actually, for the parade to catch up. We evidently have had a bit of a breakdown along the route. So we're just enjoying the Turkey Day along with you. As you take a check of the scene right there, we might note that that is the Museum of Natural History that you're seeing on the left side there in New York City. And you can see Superman hovering above it. We won't try to tell you about him just now because he will be making his way a little bit later on.
Next up, the cast of Riptide, Georgia Engel sings, and Kermit Balloon makes his entrance into Herald Square.
Come fly with me, come fly away.
Right now, get up to $200 in free travel on United Airlines when you buy a selected AT&T phone. This way, you can give someone a product that sets the standards while you can fly to any of the 50 states, even at United's lowest published fares. Up to $200 free travel on United. Check this Sunday's paper for all the details.
And come fly with me.
John Krantz, All-American, Nevada. Terry Ratliff, All-American, North Carolina. Christine Chapman, All-American, Michigan. They're part of an All-American team we can all be proud of. Ladies and gentlemen, the McDonald's All-American High School Band. 105 of our country's finest high school musicians. McDonald's salute to high school musicians everywhere.
Now your Cabbage Patch Kids posable figures can go everywhere you do with the Cabbage Patch Kids Brag Bag.
One little, two little, three little Cabbage Patch, four little, five little, six little Cabbage Patch, seven little, eight little, nine little Cabbage Patch, and five more Cabbage Patch Kids.
The Brag Bag, because it's so nice to take your friends along.
Brag Bag for Cabbage Patch Kids.
The Cabbage Patch Kids Brag Bag holds up to 16 Cabbage Patch Kids posable figures, figures sold separately for Panache Place.
We already noted that Disneyland is celebrating its 30th anniversary year. The float has now made its way into position. They've got a number set for us.
Thank you.
just begun.
The Disneyland Celebration, folks. I don't think the characters need identification. Coming along behind them on Broadway, we can see the get-along caboose there, along with one of the jogging wheels. This parade is really put on by a number of volunteers from the Macy's, folks. We'll quickly give a pop to all of them, and while we're at it, give a pop to our NBC technicians who've been out here working round the clock under, I think, some pretty tough conditions. So while we have a moment, we wish them all a very happy Thanksgiving, because they've made a lot of happiness possible, not only for you along in our viewing audience, but for the thousands that have lined the streets here in New York City and in the stands. Behind the jogging wheel, you can see the red caboose that I was alluding to a little bit earlier. It's filled with children on this morning, and it is furnished by American Greeting. Our entry this morning is a stunning new float. It is furnished by the Oscar Meyer Company. Its title is A Salute to the Statue of Liberty. Behind it, a ship symbolizing how immigrants came to America searching for freedom. On board, we'll find this morning the Cadet Chorale of the U.S. Coast Guard Academy. They hail from New London, Connecticut. Their musical director, Professor Donald J. Lane.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? You're the cue? Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free, the wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these, the homeless, tempest-tossed, to me. I lift my lamp beside the golden dawn.
This one is Underdog. You've seen him before. He's got a terrific view of the crowd below. We've got quite a crowd here today. This is Underdog's 20th stroll down Broadway. Has more dog walkers than even the richest pooch. Coming in behind Underdog, you can see it, a giant rainbow, a five-story castle. The Care Bears float. It comes to us courtesy of American Greetings. Joining the Bears, one of the current stars of the Broadway hit My One and Only, Miss Georgia Engel.
I want to be a Care Bear. Oh, it'll be so great when I'm a Care Bear. Oh, I can hardly wait to be a Care Bear and do the things that Care Bears do. I'm going to be a Care Bear and float upon a cloud when I'm a Care Bear. I'm going to be so proud to know that somewhere can make a smile shine through.
Me too.
Oh, I wanna be a Care Bear like you.
I wish you could see the many faces of the children in the stands as these Care Bears are going by. You've seen wide eyes before, but never wider than we're seeing this morning. You can see right now, coming in a view from the forthcoming film, Sesame Street presents Follow That Bird. The Count, he is in his Countmobile, and Oscar in what's called his Sloppy Jalopy. Also, Bob McGrath, Sonia Manzano, Loretta Long, Elena Reed, and of course, Big Bird. Balloon this morning is furnished by Henson Associates, and I don't think anyone who is watching does not know Kermit the Frog, the popular host of TV's Muppet Show. So six stories tall this morning.
Tom DeLuise interviews a balloon named Garfield, a performance from Fraggle Rock, and John Schneider sings right after this.